Taliban president?
Oh, alhamdulillah.
Would that still include women's rights and a democracy? So would you believe in the democratic vote, though? So would people be allowed to vote in women politicians?
Stop being.
Okay, that's fine. We just want to ask. That's all right.